move number two, grasping bird's tail. We're going to start at the end of the beginning of Tai Chi. Your right foot is on the toes, your left arm is up, your right hand is out pointing. We're going to step with the right heel. Now again, making sure all the weight is on the left leg. So on one leg, you want to make sure you're 100% of the weight. You're going to now connect the left middle finger to the right wrist. You're going to sink the hips and bend slightly forward and turn the right palm up. Step with the right foot, shoulder in to the right. So all the weight now moves to the right leg. You're going to need to move the left toes in or pivot the left toes in. Turn the upper body so it's the chest is pointing to the right back corner. Turn the or vertical the right hand, left palm to the side, make sure your elbow relaxed. Loosen the back knee or bend it and lean back. So all your weight is on the left leg now. Vertical the body, push 45 degrees to the left, turn the right palm away, step with the right foot, and then push forward. And that is number two, grasping bird's tail.